So basically, I just went to get some cash out. I tried about 10 machines, and they all charge a €5 fee. And I only wanted about €20 in cash, so it wasn't really worth it. But I just found one that only charges €2. It's called BKT. So I'm now going to the National Library of Kosovo. I think I can see it now. This building here. I'm now going to the Museum of Kosovo. It's actually quite interesting. I think the flag's quite cool. Another thing is Kosovo has the highest percentage of Muslims for any country in Europe. I read it was like 95%. So there's lots of mosques everywhere. So I might have a look at one of them as well. Just had quite a nice lunch. It was like a pizza thing. It was like £5.50 with a drink. And I've just been shopped, got supplies I need for tonight and tomorrow morning. So I've basically done all I wanted to do now in the city. So I'm gonna go back, chill for a bit, do a bit of work, and then perhaps go out for a wander tonight. I'm not too sure. It is only at 3:30, so I probably will go out again later. I'll just get everything prepared for tomorrow basically, where I fly back. Need to wake up quite early. Just leaving the hostel now. On my way to find the bus stop for the airport. I think it's this way. Apparently it's like €3. Airport, yeah.